this is a piece that he wrote for him, and it's entitled Ethan. Thank you. Well, we have time for a couple more.